If we were stir and stuff, we'd be donning the shorts and joining Terry in this Dale's dash. Never mind, cheering from sidelines.
Hey, Zach.
Huh?
Do you want to lift the vineyard?
No, you're all right.
Yeah, well, don't be too late, eh?
Oh, you can rely on me, Rodders.
I've given up a day's hard draft to support this.
You're a selfless man, Zach Dingle.
How was the funeral?
Deadly.
At least it's over now.
Hardly. We're entertaining the grieving relatives. They stayed the night.
Is there anything else I can do to help?
Yeah, there's an offer. About what you said. I'll try and speak to Dad. See if I can't persuade him to take Carl back on.
Great.
Well, can't have me kid brother sponging off his lodger now, can I?
Thanks. I owe you big time.
I'll remember that.
Sharp! Emily, what is she?
I'm just coming, Zach.
Wait, just coming don't put bait in our bellies, does it?
You were on a tight schedule.
So am I. Right, that's £4.79, please.
Oh, and I promised Alan a nice bit of cake. Look.
I'll fetch it.
Oh, nay. I don't think he likes ginger.
It's good for him.
What's up with you today?
I'm running this place and the cafe single-handed.
No better.
Mr and Mrs Hope flew off on holiday yesterday.
I didn't know they were going away.
Neither did I.
And what about young Donna?
She's in bed.
Do you want me to go and drag her down?
I've tried that.
Do you know, people today, they've no sense of the work ethic at all.
Hey, up, Betty. Thought you were supposed to be grape picking.
Damn! I knew I was meant to be somewhere.
Jarvis is asking where the butcher is.
What?
For oven bottoms.
Mr Skelton, this cafe's not self-service.
Well, it might as well be.
Sit down! I am doing the best I can!
Hey! They're not for eating.
What? Too right in them.
Sour grapes. The right amount of acidity is crucial. What's keeping Zach?
Oh, he ain't coming.
What? Why?
Terry's doing the fun run.
How does that answer the question?
Oh, he's like his cheerleader.
Well, he kept that quiet.
Morning!
It's 12 o'clock.
Here I'm nursing an invalid, me. You should be grateful I've turned up.
Look, to guarantee a good vintage, I've got to get this lot harvested as soon as possible.
Well, then you may as well stop huffing and puffing and give us an helping hand.
Yeah, well, I don't mind bending my back. Right. We can have a little competition. There's a £50 bonus for whoever gathers the most grapes.
Oh, right. Now you're talking.
I don't eat salad.
Sorry. Oh, at last. Hiya. Any chance of a coffee? But you're 4 hours late.
Sorry, I didn't get in till 2.
2? What on earth were you doing?
None of your business.
Look, you promised your mother you'd run this place in her absence. I've been working on my own since breakfast.
If that were you, I'd walk out and see how she likes it.
Well, maybe I should.
Well, go on, then.
I'm taking my lunch break and maybe some time.
Emily, what about all these people?
You look awful.
Hmm? I get to bed till 2.
Ooh, why?
Mind your own business.
Hey, what's keeping Jenny? Cold feet's my surmise.
You will never guess what's headed this way.
There's no way I'm going through there dressed like this.
Hey, it's for charity, remember?
That's not going to stop them laughing at me.
Come on, Terry, show a bit of metal. You're supposed to be a superhero.
Hey! Oh, Terry, I love a man in big pants.
Careful, careful, George, don't wear his tights. He'll look ridiculous.
You're all very witty.
Hey!
What are you watching?
Not the only one who's bored, then, eh?
They'll be gone by tea time.
Yeah, that's a lifetime.
Look, I'm sorry, I got here as fast as I could.
Katie, you're a treasure. Now, Damon needs a walk.
You got me here to walk the dog?
Yes. I'm looking after Roger's family.
But wait a minute. Damon is Sam's job?
Sam is otherwise engaged.
Sadie, I'm no good with dogs.
Katie, a man has just died.
Okay.
I'll come with you.
Your place is here. He's through there, Katie.
I can't believe he's gone.
You never know, do you? One moment you're right as rain, and next, hasta la vista. Frightening thought. Have a chat with the old man.
I've talked to him already. Fancy a proper drink.
You can't go yet. You've only been here 2 minutes.
Well, I won't be missed. I never got on with Roger anyway. I'll see you later. There you go.
I shouldn't get drunk when you buried my father yesterday.
This is no time to stay sober.
I suppose not.
Where's Toby?
Johannesburg. We got divorced 3 months ago.
I'm sorry to hear that.
No, you're not.
Oh, Dawn, at last, so much off my feet.
Where's Emily?
She went off in a huff. You couldn't spare a couple of hours, could you?
I've got TJ.
Why even a high chair?
Well, some mother you'd make.
Oh, Dawn.
Ready?
Ready for what?
We're going to the park.
No way. It's your fault. I'm in this mess.
What mess?
Look, if you two had fallen out, Mum and Bob wouldn't have had to be packed up on holiday, would they? Please, please.
Okay, okay.
Hey, it's my day of rest. Why should I do any work?
Because you're a caring, sharing individual, keen to help a friend in need.
You put it that way, I can't refuse.
Hey, what happens if I collapse halfway around?
Well, I'll just have to give you the kiss of life.
To your marks, please.
Here we go.
Hey, welcome to join us if you like.
Sorry, mate, but we'll be thinking of you.
Hey, it's only 5K. We'll be back in 40 minutes.
Where is everyone today?
Chasing Terry around some field. Actually, I'm surprised you're not there because chasing fellas is a hobby of yours, isn't it?
No reason to keep on hating me.
Why would I need a reason, love?
You're just in time. I'm doing a roast.
Oh, I need a pint first.
I hope that's not a slight on my cooking.
Of course not. I'm sure it'll be great. Any idiot can do a roast, can't they?
You're tempting fate.
Well, isn't that what it's there for?
Right, well, it'll be ready in an hour, so don't be late.
Hiya.
Usual, please.
Right.
And whatever you're having.
Oh, thanks.
What do you reckon?
About what?
About bringing Carl back into the business.
Oh, we're doing all right without him at the moment.
You've spent thousands on his education. He studied business management at university.
And he dropped out after a year.
He's proved himself on the bins. Worked dead hard. And Chaz's history. Come on, Dad, everyone deserves a second chance.
I don't know. Maybe.
Has he done his business?
Yes.
Thank you. Now, would you like to stay for a drink?
Oh, I don't really belong here.
Why? Don't put yourself down. You know, when I was a child, it was all second-hand and bargain basement, but I knew that wasn't for me.
Is that why you married someone rich?
There are worse things a girl can do. Especially a girl with the right looks and qualities. You know, you could walk down the aisle with half the eligible men in Yorkshire.
Well, I love Robert, though.
No, I love Jimmy. The beauty is. Well, he can give me so much more than love.
I thought you'd gone.
Call of nature.
The grieving daughter.
She needed a shoulder to cry on.
No, not really.
Well, we got halfway around. That's good enough.
No, I'm not giving up now.
Terry.
No, I'll be fine. I just need a breather.
Yeah.
Bye. Oh, sorry about this.
You were silly. This time last year, you were lying in a hospital bed. I think you're doing remarkably well.
Are you by any chance patronising me?
A little bit.
Hey, there were times in hospital with Dawn, all of that, when I wasn't sure if I wanted to go on living. I'm glad I did.
So am I.
You have to make a stand. You can't just let Donna come and go as she pleases. Chaz!
So you think I should take the rest of the day off?
That's what I'd do, yeah. Chaz!
So what was he like then, this Roger?
Fat, loud and alcoholic.
Oh, speak ill of the dead, why don't you?
When it comes to speaking out of turn, I can't hold a candle to you.
Yeah, well, we all need a talent.
What's mine then?
You tell me.
Well, I'm quite good at chatting up barmaids.
You are a very bad boy.
We all need a talent, as you say. Chloe, hi.
Everything's coming to the boil.
Well, you know I do like it hot.
So put down whoever you're toying with and come and get it.
I'm on my way. What it is to be popular, eh?
You tell me. I'm going back. I've been gone for an hour now.
Yeah, no, Emily, an hour and a half is not making a stand. It's just a long lunch. You have to make Donna suffer.
I'm not a monster.
Any thoughts about who's going to serve the punters?
I don't care, so don't start.
Right.
Just because someone likes a laugh and a joke doesn't give you the right to make fun of the feelings.
You being Carl?
Yeah, maybe.
Is that back on?
No.
But you like it to be.
Well, where's the crime in that? Well, I'll tell you what the crime is, right? He thinks that the whole world is in love with him, so one more broken heart, well, it's neither here nor there. I'm not having it.
Apparently not, no.
No, he can knock me down as much as he wants, but I'm still going to get up fighting.
One of your greatest gifts.
I don't need him to have fun. So, tonight, how do you fancy you and me going out and getting bladdered?
Is that wise?
Oh, relax. I won't touch you with the barge pole. What do you reckon?
Okay, you smooth talker.
Yeah. I am going to have fun, and Carl, he can rot in hell.
Big man, eyes. Enjoy.
Two cream teas, easy on the jam.
Right.
I'll get that.
Oh, it's all right. I'll get it.
I thought you would have died down by now.
Oh, special offer on cream teas. My idea.
You look exhausted.
I am, but we're making an absolute fortune.
Good. Shall I take over?
Actually, I'm on a bonus. You can have the rest of the day off, Emily.
Oh, that's okay.
I insist. I'll dock your wages accordingly.
I beg your pardon?
You left me in the lurch, Emily.
You didn't get up till dinner time.
I haven't got time to argue. I've got business to run. I'll see you in the morning. Bright and early.
Where are they? 1 hour, 16 minutes.
16 minutes, is that normal for 5 kilometres?
Now, how much is 5 kilometres again in real money?
8 miles.
Eight.
Yeah, but no, the 8 kilometres is 5 miles, so 5 kilometres is... No,
oh, I could walk 3 miles in under an hour, still have time for tea and biscuits.
About 3 and a half.
Oh, Jimmy, hi.
Good news. Dad's going to take Carl back on.
Really?
Almost definitely. So I thought you might like to celebrate.
Now?
No time like the present. And you owe me big time, remember?
Damn.
Hiya. Looking for me?
No. We'll discuss the boring detail tomorrow, eh?
Sure.
See you, little brother.
See ya.
What's he so pleased about?
Let's just concentrate on what I'm pleased about.
Three down, two to go.
Sorry?
First Harvey, then Jeff, now Roger. There's only me and you left.
Yeah, I had realised.
Heart attack? Brain hemorrhage? Heart attack.
Well, we've got a few years left in us, haven't we?
No doubt. I sometimes wonder whether they're worth having.
Thanks.
Oh, it's hard work, is this?
Oh, no.
But we can't give up now. We promised Rodney.
Well, not without a good reason. Yeah.
Right, well, that's enough. That's enough. Thank you very much, everyone, eh? Drinks all round, I suspect.
Never mind about all that. Who gets the bonus?
Ah, yes, the bonus. Well, I shall be making a... I shall be making a formal announcement in the pub. What do you think you'll
ah!
We nicked a lord yesterday, no?
That's a lie and a slander.
I'd dock his wages if I were you.
I intend to. Consider yourself on a warning.
Here. Thanks a bunch.
Wait, a bunch?
Well, this is stupid. Even Fat Pedro's managed to finish the course.
What did he say?
Something about sending a search party.
No, no need.
Don't forget, if there's anything you need.
I know, Tom. Thanks.
Keep in contact, yeah?
Of course.
Nice one, son.
Rupert seemed quite taken with you.
Yeah, well, you know, me and drop-dead gorgeous young men like moths round a flame.
Don't let Tom hear you say that.
Say what?
We reckon Rupert's got the hots for me.
Yes, I saw.
Oh, don't worry, Tom. It's all very innocent. I'll leave you to it.
Tom, am I supposed to have done something wrong?
Apart from flagrantly flirting with attractive young men, do you mean?
Come on, don't be silly. You know I only have eyes for you. Although, who knows, on Friday night the works do with all those builder types, hey? Tom?
To Charridge!
The Wanderer return!
At least you got back without incident. Not entirely.
Oi, Katie! Any chance of you giving us an hand behind here?
Yes, well, I think I might go and get changed first. Come on.
So it's not cross-country jogging that put that smile on your face, is it?
My lips are sealed.
Did you throw you out the calf?
Not exactly.
No, more or less.
I'm not sure I can work with someone so rude and pig-headed.
You work for Viv.
Rodney! Yeah. Who gets the 50 quid, then?
Ah, yes. I'm proud to announce with a mighty haul of 12 buckets, four more than anybody else, the winner of the bonus is... me.
Well, you can't just take that for yourself.
Well, I did more work than anybody else. It's only fair.
Fair? You own the Flaming Company. I don't know about you better, but I picked my last grape for Rodney Flaming Blackstock. Here he is.
All right, all right. We'll share the bonus.
Oh, too late for sharing. Me and Lisa are withdrawing our labour. And so is Sammy.
Mama?
What just happened?
Well, don't worry, Rodney. Me and Charters will stand by you.
Will we?
Yeah, but it'll cost you.
Well, here comes trouble.
Hiya.
Oh, I need your bats.
Oh, there's an offer.
I'll just help myself, shall I?
No, that'll leave me short.
Marlon, this is an emergency. We're non-stop over there.
Well, if you're that busy, how come Emily's on the Port and Lemon?
About to let her go.
You sacked me landlady.
You sacked her?
Oh, it's only for today. She gets time and a half on a Sunday. Scott and Dawn are on peanuts. Think of the profits.
I made lots of profits for Mrs. Hope.
Yeah, but let's be honest, Emily. You're not exactly a team player, are you? I've made an absolute fortune. I could take you out tonight.
Why would you want to take him out?
I'm busy tonight.
You'd better not be.
Yeah, we're going on a girls' night out.
Since when were you a girl?
Well, it's all very innocent.
Marlon?
I've got to do that.
Happy now?
I'd forgotten how rewarding good, honest toil can be. The warm sun on your back, the fresh air, the bonhomie. You don't know what you're missing.
I'm missing the wind and the rain and sharing a sandwich with Shadrach Dingle.
Of course, being management, you get a better hourly rate than the others. Danny, can't you see I'm desperate?
Yes, I can. But the answer's still no.
Hello?
Hi, love.
Hi.
Sorry to leave you in the lurch. Everybody get off, all right?
As if you care.
Of course I care. I'm a very lucky man.
Really?
The luckiest.
Well, if you want to be nice to me, there's a bottle of champagne in the fridge.
Wait right there.
Nobody's going to ever want you for your cooking. Who's that?
No one important.
Fancy eating out, then.
Chloe, you're not there, obviously. But about what we were discussing earlier, the outstanding debt, so to speak. Let's finalise the details tomorrow, all right? Bye till then.
What's taking you so long?
Nothing. To my best girl.
Cheers.